I'm sorry, Ed, but I'm going to have to hit you now.
I understand.
Oh, gosh.
What?
I can't hit you. What is going on? I've hit plenty of friends before.
Chad, I don't know how to say this, but I think you're the most exciting man I ever met. And you said so yourself, love is never impossible.
I said that? That's interesting, Ed. Disturbing, but interesting.
Oh, Chad, you spent your entire life going from girl to girl. Don't you think it's time you gave your whole heart to one special person?
I think I need alone time, Ed.
But
alone time, Ed! All right, now, the person that gives you the burnin' lovin' is Miss Sandra, right? Right? Thank you. Glad we got that settled. All right, now, how can I win the love of Ed? Wait! I mean Miss Sandra, how can I win the love of... Wait again. I think I did mean... Oh, no. I don't want to. I don't want to. I don't want to let you know how much I want you. Don't come near me. I don't trust you. I don't trust the way you thrill me when I touch you. I was happy, free and easy. I could go around and do the things that please me. I don't want to get tied down to someone like you. I don't want to love you, but I do. Oh, Ed, I've never felt like this about anyone, I swear. Well, I guess there's only one thing for a guy like me to do, and that's go and join the Navy.